Facebook fans, we're here with Chef Derek in the back of our Grand Cafe kitchen. He's actually going to show us how to put together one of the most popular salads here at the Grand Cafe, the Cobb Salad. We have all the ingredients laid out here, and he's going to show all of you how to slice an avocado. So, Chef Derek.
All right. Just going right down the middle with it. Bring it all around. Comes out nice and easy. Go ahead and slice it in half. Peel it out of the shell.
Yeah.
Make little long slices out of it. We'll fan it out on the salad afterwards. That there's ready to go. We put this together. Right, go ahead and start with our lettuces, the romaine, and our iceberg. We have our chicken. Each of our ingredients are black olives, croutons, the cheese, crumbles. Our bacon bits, chopped hard-boiled eggs, and diced tomatoes. All together, a little bit of our Cobb dressing, which is like a white French. Lots of that. And just mixing it in.
That's good.
We're a very popular salad. Build it up so it's a nice high salad. Avocado would be partially sliced. A nice little fan. There we go, one Cobb salad.
So there you have it, Facebook fans. Make sure you come in and try one of the best salads in the entire city at the Grand Cafe.